Hello, all you awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Shinran Kagura Shino Reverses. And this time, we are going to play as the Crimson Scrut, which we unlocked the last time. And this will be fifth to the last episode, because there's usually fifth episodes. There's usually five episodes in, or five missions, things, chapters, that's what I was trying to say, in every episode, and... not in every episode, in every squad. Wow, this intro is going bad. But yeah, let's jump into it and see what it's all about. And
so, Homura wa agarimasu. Osaki ni.
Under the frosty sky, under the frosty sky, I place my daily weight into my breast pocket. Today's job was a real workout. The destination was an old apartment on the fifth floor, and there was no elevator. The other part-timers were complaining about how difficult it would be just stairs, but I carried the television, refrigerator, washing machine, bed, and pretty much every other heavy item entirely by myself. The others were astounded, but honestly, that was nothing. After tapping my breast pocket, I hurry home. I pass through the crowded urban jungle and go down a remote mountain path. After walking for a while, I can begin to see a small hole in the side of the cliff. That's our current home. At first glance, it looks like little more than a gap in the rock's wall. But it actually is a full-on cave. The heavy-duty pursuers still haven't caught onto this. Fortunately, and we have yet to be attacked even a single time since going rogue. I nonchalantly survey the surroundings, and once I'm convinced I'm not being watched, I proceed into the hole.
Tadaima.
So yeah, as I said way back when I started this Let's Play here, of this game, I said it was the second one in the series, where the first one is Shinran Kagura Burst. I don't know if there's one before that one, actually. But the Shinran Kagura Burst is for the 3DS, and this is the continuing of the story from there, because there you get what they have in the last episode about the Yoma and all that, where the academy get destroyed. That's what happened in the last game, and this is like what happens afterwards. So go play that game, really. You should be able to find it somewhere, I hope. I have, so... Anyways!
Okaeri nasai. Kaette kita wa ne.
Okaeri!
Osoi wa.
Yomi, Haruka, Mirai, and Hikage were sitting around a tea table that we found. We also decorated... What? I can't read. We also decked out a rock wall with a few torches of whom. And that's exactly what this place is starting to feel like. Home. This is our base. The base of operation for Homura's Crimson Squad. It was about half a year ago that we started living like this. We fought magnificently against Asuka and a group of other in order to obtain the super secret ninja scroll. Art scroll. From Hanzo National Academy. Little did we know that Dogen, the main investor in Hibijo, was pulling all the strings. We played right into Dogen's plan and ended up resurrecting the demon known as Orochi. We were able to defeat Orochi, but Hibijo was completely destroyed. And since I killed an important man to the Hibijo, I was left with few options. I decided to become a renegade. Everyone else to decide to join me and become renegades themselves. While avoiding our pursuers, we stumbled into the cave and made it our hideout. It's nice not to have to pay rent, but we still have to provide our own meals and other essentials. To facilitate this, we drew up a schedule and got ourselves part-time jobs, day jobs, staggering by persons throughout the week, so we never leave our home unguarded. Yomi, the chief duty for the day. Spreads our meal out to the table. It seems to be some sort of green colored soup. When you hear carbonara, you think spaghetti. But I see no noodles in my plate. As I stare intensely at the green glob in my bowl, a number of long steams begin to float up to the surface. Are those wheat the noodles in question? Best not to think about it too much. Wheat or not, it's all the same in my stomach. We shoveled our hurricane spoonful into our mouth, fearing the worst, but honestly, it's not that bad. The trepidation on the faces of the other squad members changes to a look of surprise, mirroring my own. Mirai mouth full of grass bits a bit of as she proclaims this. Meanwhile, Yumi just tilts her head and smiles. As Mira and Yumi continue to glare at one another, I open my mouth and speak the absent-mindedly. For the rest of the meal, we shout boisterously and enjoy our carbonara. It almost feels as if we are back in our old ninja room. We may have separated from Hibuto, but our relationship with one another are the same as ever. Still, I sometimes wonder if it's really alright to continue this like this. Seeking refuge in a cave while continuing to work and train. And who knows what awaits us from here on out. What, with the path of the evil shinobi now cut off, why do we even go on living? What's the point? The others all followed me into this exile because they care about me, so it's now my duty to guide each and every one of them along their chosen path. But we're not shinobi anymore. With rebels, renegades, and what is there for a renegade to do? We need something to justify this way of life, something worth hanging around for. I quietly mutter to myself so no one can hear my doubts. And so it has begun. The last 5 episodes. And let's just quick jump over this. And this was mission, right? Yeah, that's alright. So actually, I would just see the whole place. Oh, wow, it's actually a big cave. And we have flowing water here, and that's nice. And yeah, and we apparently have power and internet and stuff like that. Onward! And chapter 1, trading at dawn.
いってらっしゃい。うん。ああ、ホメラが朝から何か考え事してる。そりゃいかん。危険や。またなんか無茶なこと言い出すで。48時間耐久日渡りレースとか。 あれは辛かったですね。服も全部燃えちゃいましたし。
ホムラちゃん、考えちゃダメ。あなたは頭より体を使うタイプなんだから。
なんだお前たち、私が考え事をしたら悪いのか。
ない知恵はいくら絞っても無駄よ。絞って出るのはお乳くらいなんだから。
そこまで言うか。わかった、もういい。修行だ修行。実戦形式でやるぞ。まずは未来からだ。抜け人の私たちに気を抜いている暇はない。生き残りたければ命がけで強くなるんだ。
それはわかるけど、せめて朝ごはんぐらい食べさせてよ。
甘い。一寸先は死、それが忍びだ。
日村さんは熱いの。わし感動して涙が出てきたわ。
日陰ちゃん、それはあなたが大あくびをしたからよ。
忍びの修行は問答無用。未来、悪の定めに内順じようじゃないか。
もう分かったって。やるよ、やればいいんでしょ。
And there we go for the first fight then. I'm hitting on a little girl. That's gonna be fun.
Homura, my Junji yo!
Mira, my Junji.
So.
Blend of the my chest!
We off to a good start by destroying everything. And yeah, we are kind of used to that too. So... Okay, so I actually have the ability to burn her too. Well, that's something. It goes better than I thought. And my turn. And we're almost there. Where are you? Get down here. Well, I turned crimson. Well, that went well. So, how did we actually do?
Mada, mada, da na, mirai.
Chotto, choushi ga warukatta dake da yo.
Sou ka. Nara, choushi ga deru made tsuzuke yo. Kore ga jissen datta ra, tsugi nado nai kara na.さあ、行くぞ。
待て、少し休憩させてよ。
仕方ないな。では日陰、代わりに相手をしてくれ。
日陰？日陰がいない。
だったら、ヨミとハルカ、どちらかが私の相手を頼む。
あ、ヨミ、ハルカ？どうして誰もいないんだ。
みんな強い。
そうか、そういうことか。
私たちの戦いを見てじっとしていられなくなったんだな。それでそれぞれ修行を始めたというわけか。
違うって、みんな逃げちゃったんだよ。
いやー、感心。未来、これは私たちも負けていられないな。 休憩なんてしてる場合じゃない。すぐに修行再開だ。さあかかってこい。
もうみんな恨むからね。
I feel a little sorry from you, right? Anyways, how did we do?
いい評価だ。
Actually, that is. I can't do any better than that, so.
鍛え上げた力と技こそ新しい技だ。
And on to the next grip. Next what? What did I just say? I have no idea. Anyways, on to the next chapter. Not chapter. Next mission. God dang it. Battle for the forest. It says feast. Oh god, I can't read today. I just give up. I can't.
ヨミ、すまないな。毎日みんなの料理を作ってくれて。
全然構いませんよ。私、料理は大好きですから。
うん。それで、今日の献立は？
はい。野草で出汁を取ったスペシャルスープですわ。
ああ、昨日と同じだな。というか、毎日同じだ。
あら、お気に召しませんでしたか？でしたら、今日は野草のサラダもお出ししますね。
いや、その、なんだ。たまには肉とか米を食べたいのだが。
野草は健康にいいんですよ。それに、山で採取できますから、お金もかかりませんし。
わかる。言ってることは非常にわかる。しかし、頭ではわかっても。胃袋が求めているんだ。ハンバーグ、ステーキ、カレーライス、寿司、すき焼き、焼き魚定食。食べたい、食べたいんだ。
What the fuck? Okay, that glitched a little. That was weird.
おやめください。キュルリ。
ほら、ヨミだって食べたいのだろう。
いいえ、キュルリ。そんなことはゆるりございません。
嘘だ。ジュルジュル言ってるじゃないか。
ハムラちゃん落ち着いてください。いくら空腹だからといって取り乱しすぎですよ。
すまない。
私たちは抜け人です。贅沢する余裕などありません。
それはそうなんだが、腹が減っては戦ができん。なんとかならないものだろうか。
仕方ありませんね。でしたら私と勝負して、ホムラちゃんが勝ったらご馳走を作って差し上げます。
本当か。さすがヨミだ。話がわかる。
安心するのは早いですわ。皆さんのお財布を預かっている身としては簡単には負けられません。
望むところだ。
And on to the next fight. This is going to be interesting. At least we have good music for this fight. Well, there goes first part of my. Okay, there goes her transformation. I'm used to that out by now, so let's bring it on.What do you think about this now? Almost there. I can do that too, also, you know? So, we are almost there. I am gone. I'm getting away, you know? Okay, maybe not. My turn. Thank you for trying, but we did not win. I'm serious about my food, you know. Anyways,
I'm going to go to the house.
Well, we lost her. She has something about bean sprouts, so. Well, that's your fault. So, how did we do? True kid. And another character on level 5. No, I'm not safe. I will just continue here. So, 3 more fights left. Goodbye. And this time we have Paparazzo Haruka. So let's see what this is all about. The river surface boggles as the sun strikes the frozen soap residue. I wash everyone's clothes here, from the socks to the underwear and everything in between. The stare of the midwinter river cuts through my skin like a knife. It's less cold than it is sheer pain. Endure enough pain, and all that remains is numbness. I loaded my misfortune when I was the one chosen for laundry duty. But there is a civil leaning here, something I'm generally looking forward to. That's why no matter how difficultly cold the weather may be, I knew I can handle it. Dutifully, I worked my way through all the unnecessary pieces of laundry. My own daily wear, Homura's chest rapings, Yumi's girly clothing. I get all of these out of the way as quickly as I can, leaving only the piles of dirty laundry from Hikage and Mistress Haruka. Now comes the fun part. I had intentionally almost revealed grab miss. Almost revengingly grab Mistress Haruka's adult-sized bra and panties, and I try them on. Using the water surface as a mirror, I gaze at myself from the many angles as I can manage. My heart is troubling and won't slow down for even a moment. A sweet reward for laundering duty. I unfasten and remove Mistress Haruka's skimpy lingerie and turn my focus instead upon Hikage's leopard brand bra and panties. Once again staring into the mischief soap mirror, I find myself much happier with that with what I see this time. The day I'm able to spot underwear like this for real grows even nearer. The unmistakable sound of a camera shutter reaches my ear. Instantly nervous sweat begins to bead upon every inch of my body. Did someone take a photo of me? In Hikage's underwear? Slowly I turn my head to look at the direction of the sound. And there, grinning at me, with one eye behind the camera and one finger on the button, stands Mistress Haruka. Somebody, kill me. Welp, your own fault, I will say. Although...
Mirai-chan no otakara shashin, getto shichatta.
Haruka-sama! Ima no...
Okay, that glitchy thing again. I don't think this game is that fond about them screaming like that.
Yeah, Mirai-chan, kaeshitemo nanimo, kono kamera wa watashi no yo.
はい、はい。ちゃんとプリントしてあげるわよ。違う、違う、違う。プリントなんてしちゃダメ。そんなのが人目に触れてもしたら私生きていけない。大丈夫よ。未来ちゃんは強い子だから。もっと自分に自信を持って。
And on to the next fight. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully better than before. Even though I did try to before. But I will do better than an A. That's my point. I have no idea what I'm talking about right now. Why are you dodging? Okay, this is actually quite hard to use. There we go. You seem to like that a little too much. But let's see how you do. I can turn Tom 2 also. And onward.
激しいのね。記念日報。
Nope。
動かないで。もうしょうがない子。悪い子にはお仕置きよ。やってくれるぞ。殺して。
And there goes the rest。And my last attack. Hopefully this... That's the wrong. Thank you for the battle, Mr. Haruka. Also, who gives a little girl a gun?Well, I will not question that. Anyways!
我慢しましょう。
他の？
ほら、未来ちゃんのお宝写真アルバムよ。あらあら、そんなに喜んじゃって。じゃあ特別に見せてあげるわ。ほら、これはお腹を出して寝てるとこよ。よだれまで垂らしちゃって、可愛いわね。こっちはサインの練習をしているところね。未来ちゃんは有名人になりたいのかな。
Well, apparently the game is not that fond of your screaming.
やったー！私偉い！
It could have been better.So, two more to go. And Onrath. So, we still have Hikare and Haruka left. And we're starting with Haruka. I'm not that good at their names, though. Let's see.Yes.
もうゾクゾクしてる。
行ってらっしゃい。
So let's see what her thing is.
あら、いらっしゃい。
But apparently we have some story first. I speak my greeting in a seductive voice while standing behind the register at a fast food restaurant.
ご注文は？何を食べたい？
The customer is an ordinary high school boy.So of course his face is bright red, and he tries his best not to make eye contact with me.
Kawaii.
I lean over the counter and whisper right into his ear.
私を食べたいなら。
The student picks up immediately.
だ、い、す、で、す。
ほら。
I swiftly pull away from the prey in one fluid motion. It's my manager. He grabs me by the neck and my collar, of my collar and yanks me away from the register altogether.
Haruka-kun, kimi wa kubi da!
Well, shit.
Dou shite?
Uchi no mise wo osawari hamburger ya ni suru tsumori ka?
He proceeds to drag me to the back door and forcefully shoves me out into the street.
それじゃ、お給料をもらえるかしら？
給料が出るわけないだろ。
And with that, he slams the door. But really, I can't blame him. It only stands to, reason that 10 minutes of work wouldn't need me any money. Well, that was fast. Still fight again on the first day. That's 20 times in a row now. I guess no one really understands the value of my services. My first part-time job, after we became Renegade, was at a traffic guard doing road construction. I waved the red signal button with gusto. But car after car still crashed into the roadside. I just don't get it. All I said was keep up the safe driving, with a little hip movement as incentive. That's therefore they weren't paying attention to the road. I also tried working as a private home tutor, but within an hour of starting my first session, the main student I was tutoring got a severe nosebleed, and it just wouldn't stop. All I did was open my shirt a little to help insensitive him in his studies. In the end, I got yelled at by the mother and thrown out of the house. It was thoroughly uncalled for. After that, I tried my luck as a caretaker, and I got fired for helping an elderly, bedridden man regain his vermin vergo, of all things. I mean, I felt bad seeing him stuck to bed all day, so I gave him some special medicine, and the next thing I know, he's out there playing racket ball. Isn't it weird to lose one's job for doing exactly what you're supposed to do? Basically, I just keep getting fired continuously, and in record time. In the end, I couldn't make a single yen. How am I supposed to explain that to my companions? I rock back to the base with a heavy heart. When I get to the cave, I immediately notice that everyone has their uniforms on and their weapons at the ready. Things seem pretty tense. Well, that works for me. I couldn't care less what manner of danger we are about to face. It's guaranteed to be way more fun than part-time work. I throw my chest out pridefully and approach to my friends. And that's story time over. So what's going on since they have, unless they're training, but well, let's see.
ちょっとどうしたの?みんなそんなに慌てちゃって。 半蔵学院が何者かに襲われているらしい。 え?それは大変。じゃあ助けに行かないと。 どうして私たちが助けねばならん? 穂村ちゃんは心配じゃないの? 心配などしていない。あいつらは簡単にやられる弾ではないしな。大丈夫に決まっているさ。そっか。じゃあ私はみんなを誘って様子を見てくるわ。小村ちゃんはここで待ってて。なに?ちょっと待て。みんなが行くのなら私もついていく。うん。なんだ? やっぱりアスカちゃんたちが心配なんじゃない。違う。そうではない。みんなが行くのに私だけ行かないのも変ではないか。はいはい。本当に素直じゃないんだから。さ、早くみんなで行きましょう。And
so we go to Hanzo.
これは半蔵のみんながやられてる。なんてことなの? アスカ! しっかりしろ。ホムラちゃん、それにヘビジョのみんな。情けないぞアスカ。私以外の人間にやられるなんて。やられてなんかないよ。私はまだやれる。バカ、そんな体で動くな。
情けないって言ったり、動くなって言ったり。ホームラちゃんは忙しいわね。うるさいぞ、ハルカ。それでアスカ、誰にやられたんだ?そいつをやったのは私だ。あなたは?比立ヘビ女子学院3年、ミア。 選抜チームの筆頭だ。
そうか、お前が私の後釜か。
まんまとおびき出しに乗ってきたな、愚かな抜け人め。
日陰だ、日陰がいる。
日陰がとうとう僕の前に。
なんやあの人、わしの名前を連呼して笑い出したで。わしも笑おうかな。
ははははは。帰りたい、私の相手の人。
陰茎、私のこと。なんであんたにそんなこと言われなきゃならないのよ。
料理の相手はおとなしそうなお嬢様ですか。いじめがいはありそうですね。
私のことでしょうか。そんな風に油断されてると危険ですよ。
ねえねえみよびちゃん、ちょっとつまみ食いしてもいい？何かあのピンクのリボンの人が気になるんだ。絶対リョーナちゃんを痛くしてくれそう。
あら、私をご指名？
仕方ないな、少しだけなら遊んでもいいぞ。
ありがとうみよびちゃん。じゃあいっぱい痛くしてもらおうっと。
来なさいお嬢ちゃん、お望み通り痛くしてあげる。
Well, she kind of like things like that. So yeah, let's not talk about weird stuff.
Haruka, my Junji-chan.
But okay, those two are match in heaven. There we go. Now I have to defeat a lot of you guys. That's gonna be fun. One of my lovely things to do, defeat a lot of these small fries. Any more oil?Oh, there's a lot of them. I always forget how many of these small fry there is when you have to do this kind of stuff. Even though I hate defeating so many people. Oh, more anymore. I got it.Go down. And then you're in a 700 combo. And you're the last one. Yep, you're the last one.So, on to Yorubi. Or to Riona. I can't remember Riona and Yorubi. That's Riona, okay. I'm still not good at the names, and the hard part about the names is actually that they're almost called the same, like the sister. Ow! That was a good kick. Okay, you're no fun anymore. There you go. You're giving me too much damage by now. And there we go. Okay, I think I should transform too, because holy crap, you gave me a lot of damage.I know how hard she can be to defeat. Because I know how good she is when I play with her, and if the computer is anything good, then this could be a hard battle if I don't transform. Where... Ah, there you are. No, 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 no. I'm gone. I don't want you to hit me with that attack. There we go. Much better. And my last attack. Why did the robot like things like that?
よかったわ。とっても上手だったわよ。
What the? Okay, that I have no comments for that. Let's continue. What the fuck? So.
どう？満足してもらえたかしら？
キュインキュイン、まだまだだよ。もっともっと、絶対痛くして。
Well, she's crazy.
リョーナ、今日はここまでだ。引くぞ。
ほらリョーナ、行くわよ。
よかった。早く帰りましょう。
逃げるのか？逃げる？
僕たちの本当のターゲットはお前たちだ。
何？私たちも半蔵の連中と戦った後でベストとは言えない。だから今日のところは見逃してやる。しかし蛇女の誇りを貶めた罪は死で償ってもらう。覚悟することだな。
抜け人に対する制裁か。
ごめんね、ホムラちゃん。私がもっとしっかりしてれば。
いや、謝るのは私の方だ。私たちの問題にお前たちを巻き込んでしまった。
しかし二度と私以外の人間にやられることは許さんぞ。もっともっと強くなれアスカ。そしたら私がまたお前を倒してやる。
謝ったり怒ったり、ホムラちゃんは本当素直じゃないわね。
はるか、いちいちちゃちゃを入れるな。
はいはい。
それにしてもみやびか。いつでも来い、帰り討ちにしてやる。
And so, our rank. How did I do? Not that good, I think.
当然の結果ね。
I actually fought worse than that, so I take it.
相当強くなっちゃったわね、私。いいこと思いついたわ。
And now we have one last battle as Kagura. I can't remember her name. It's not Kagura.
おかえり、
おかえりなさ
い。It's
私たちの物語よ。
Wow.
今日は気分がええんや。
That was it. So let's see how this goes and who we have to fight.
はあ、抜け人狩りとはな。なんやえらい忙しくなりそうやね。
日陰。
ん？誰かわしを呼んだやるか。
僕だよ日陰。比立蛇女子学園3年イムだ。
ここで会ったが100年目。今日こそ数々の恨み晴らさせてもらうぞ。
あんた蛇女の人か。随分と鼻息荒くしてどないしたんや。
ちょっと待て日陰、僕のこと忘れてないよな。
どちら様や。
バカだ。僕のことを完全に忘れているのか。そりゃ僕は雅の世話で長く休学してたけど、それでも最近は少しずつ学校に顔を出していたんだ。
はあ。
自分たちの前の選抜メンバーの名前も知らないのか。
ほう。
はあとかほうじゃない。で僕のことを思い出したのか。
いやすまんの。
幾度となく僕に嫌がらせをしたじゃないか。年上の僕に何度も何度も何度も何度も。
そうなん？わしには身に覚えがないんやけど。
ふざけるな！僕は忘れていないぞ。あの忌々しいボクサーパンツ事件を。
なんや面白そうな事件やね。ぜひ聞きたいわ。
あの日は僕はたまたま下着を全部洗ってしまっていたんだ。コンビニに下着を買いに行ったけど、女性用の下着は全部売り切れていて、それで僕は仕方なく男性用のボクサーパンツを買ったんだ。
うん。
絶対にバレるはずがなかった。でも廊下でお前が僕にぶつかってきて、その場で倒れた僕は周囲のみんなにボクサーパンツを履いているのを見られてしまったんだ。
あっちゃー、それは災難やったな。
災難で済むか。それから僕のあだ名はプロボクサーイムだぞ。
かっこいいやん。スタイリッシュなあだ名やん。
屈辱的な事件はそれだけじゃない。メガネがサングラス化事件だって、制服がいつの間にかシースルー事件だって、全部お前が原因じゃないか。
すまん、一つも覚えてない。
僕はお前に何度も果たし状を送ったんだぞ。選抜メンバーの座をかけて戦えって。
気ぃつかんかったか、あるいは興味がなかったんやね。すまんすまん。ああ、そうやそうや、半蔵と戦っとったから忙しかったんや。
もういい。お前が覚えていなくても関係ない。恨み腹さで置くべきか。日陰、殺してやる。
まあそういう理由じゃ仕方ないの。相手になるで。
Well, she has the weirdest reasons why we have to fight. But okay, I don't see a problem by girls wearing boxers or anything like that. So we have to kill a lot of these guys. And there we go. Stop running around. It's not easy to hit when you do that. Ow. Oh, that's why I had time to go there. And we're left. Stop running. There we go. Okay, so I will defeat you. As soon as I'm talking into the right thing here. That is not the right target. There we go. But I didn't even destroy any of the kill thing. Dang it. Okay. Well, oh god. What? I hate being paralyzed. I lost this battle. Yep. Fucking dang it. I really hate sometimes when you get paralyzed like that. That's the only what's called status effect I actually hate, because you have no, you can't do anything. It just screwed over when you do that. Let's try this again.
Hikage, mai junjiru. Ninmu kaishi.
Okay, I think I'm just transformed faster this time also. Just to get it over. I'm not doing one more battle. I should be close to... I actually don't know how much it costs to transform. Stop throwing your arrows at me. There we go. Let's play. And we do. And you're the last one. So, this time I win. I hope. And you're almost done. I have a feeling that turned the wrong way though. Well, she's crazy. And I didn't hit. God dang it. I really hope that had her. Oh well. Then I just had her hit her some more. But I can't do that. What the hell? I finally saw her change. What the fuck? Okay, she changed fighting style after I did that attack. Well, okay, that was interesting. I didn't expect that at all.
なんやわしの周りをちょろちょろしてた先輩がそういえばおったな。 それがあんたやったんか。すまんの、忘れてて。昔のわしは無感情やったからね。多分知らず知らずにあんたを傷つけていたのかもしれん。だから謝るわ。悪かったの。すまんすまん。謝って済むと思ってるのか。大体だな。 水着上下反転事件だってハンドタオルが油揚げになってた事件だって僕は忘れちゃいない。まだそんなにあるんか。今日はここまでにしといてやる。だけど忘れるな。僕は必ずお前に復讐する。これは抜け人狩りだけの問題じゃない。僕のプライドの問題なんだ。まあわしにはようわからんけど、
狙われても仕方ないんやろうな、やっぱり。Welp.
This seems like she had a tough life.
おお、ええ評価もろた。Yep,
that is.
もっと強ならんと。
And
ひらめいたで。
That should be the last one. It seems that way because we unlock so many things. And I mean, it's really a lot of things. And I got Bob. So, is that the last one?
おかえりなさい。
おかえりなさいませ。
わしらの物語や。
Yep, next time it's chapter 2. So, this session we're playing, oh, that's actually kind of hard. I can feel it in my bones. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell. A little bit of time left today. So let's go ahead and open the store proper. If anyone comes in, simply handle them the same way that we just practiced. Are you sure I'll be okay?